An Orange County girl who's dressing up as singer Katy Perry for Halloween already has one big fan. Katy Perry herself.
Yes, she gave her already a thumbs up to that costume on social media. KCAL 9 Orange County reporter Michele Gile tracked down the dad who designed it.
This is the carousel. This is the android robot. This is the delicious cupcake. And this is the peacock.
Year after year, a young Irvine girl delights friends and family with intricate handmade Halloween costumes that are out of this world.
This is the android, and that is the charger, and we're gonna light it up.
It's a tradition shared by daughter and dad. This Halloween, 8-year-old Isabella Sansevero has gone over the top with her carousel costume that lights up and plays music. Inspired by Katy Perry's carousel concert dress, the playful masterpiece was made by Isabella's dad's friend, seamstress Giselle Becker, who, along with Daryl Sansevero, spent 60 hours on the colorful creation.
It's a labor of love.
The fabric was hand-drawn and digitally printed. Daryl used a Lego sound brick to bring the merry-go-round to life. No detail was spared. Isabella's dad also dipped the carousel dowels in food coloring to get just the right color. For the Sanseveros, the process is the ultimate parent-child bonding experience.
All of them started with, hey, Dad, I want to be that. She thought the little Google Android guy was cute, so I'm like, we can make that. So we made it out of a trash can and some felt and lit it up, and the reaction was unbelievable. And then it was infectious, and people were like, well, what are you going to do next year? And it just got crazy.
And it's not the first time that Dad's gone over the top on Halloween. Check out Isabella's white peacock costume from last year. It's powered by 300 bright white LED lights and decorated with 75 peacock and ostrich feathers, which are adorned with Swarovski crystals. When Isabella saw the carousel costume all put together 2 days ago, she was beside herself.
I was blown away. I think this was incredible and amazing.
The Sanseveros are already dreaming up ideas for next year. In Tustin, Michele Gile, CBS 2 News.
Wow, it's like Christmas on Halloween for that little girl, you know that?
I wonder what Dad does for
stunned.
A living.
I know.
I wonder what Dad does for a living. He's such an engineer.
Yeah,
I
mean, he really is. Isn't he creative?
Yeah.
Like an artist?
Got to be in the business
wow.
somehow.
Dad of the year.
Yes,
if
right
he's not
there.
In the business, he should be.
I know,
absolutely.
Right? What's
oh
next,
my gosh.
Next year? Wow,
good job, Dad.
Great job, Dad. Love stories like that. That was a good one.
Yeah,
all right.
Great.